Hello, it's me, your woman Arlene Foster, leader of the DUP. Would you give over LGBTs? 'Cause it's already been decided, you don't deserve the same rights as me. Hello, can you hear me? I'm in storm and now than after, I'm going on the UTV to answer questions for free. I'm finding hard to care now that I'm on the HRT. I've got hot flashes and Jim Alistair won't leave me alone. This party's a complete disgrace, a cancer on the human race. We're holding back progress on every front because you were mean and you called me
bad names.
We'll make sure nothing ever changes. So let's welcome back the Dark Ages. The future is burning before our eyes. The air filled with screaming and sorrowful cries. Hello, hi, are ye? I don't really wanna know, I'm only asking to seem friendly. I hope that you're well, unless you're a dirty Catholic, then I hope you burn in hell. It's no secret that their churches smell and they eat children. Abortion is infanticide. We're leaving Europe, I've decided. And I don't care, I'm Arlene, and what I say goes. And if you don't like it, tough shit, 'cause you already chose. Look deep into my coal black eyes. If I could, I'd outlaw pride. You know why I'm Arlene, and you're not getting wet. 'Cause I say so, but mostly the main things you said to me. We're feeding her lies, so she'll keep voting for us until the day that she dies. A government that feeds on fear. We've got a good thing going here. The whole world is watching while we get left behind, alone on our island. Where no